These days, our stars are very keen on getting things right for their films' promotions. Be it superstar Aamir Khan or upcoming superstar Ranbir, each of them do all they can to promote their film in the best way possible. Recently, Tushar Kapoor was in Mud Island to promote his upcoming film Shore in the City on a TV show, but he pushed the shoot for almost like 2 hours. You know why? Because he wasn't wearing a promotional t-shirt of the film. The producers gave him other alternatives, but nothing worked. Finally, only after his assistant brought the t-shirt did he give the green signal for the shoot. Kya commitment hai bhai? With all the hard work gone behind, we are pretty sure this film is gonna definitely rock.